Smith, everybody. Ray Smith. And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. Swatters. Own a piece of Diamond City history, and then beat people to death with it. Here's the ink spot singing maybe. Thank you. was Uranium Fever by by Elton Britt. Yes. Right.
Paladin Dance.
No time for questions now. We have to keep moving.
The radio, and I'm, you know, it's me, Travis. Anyway, Johnny Mercer is up next. I don't think this song's all that great, really, but some people like it.
Engine cores ahead. Should be our final stop. Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section. Look at this place. Scribes would have a field day in here. The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core, but it looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now and find a way to get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here and watch our backs.
Got it.
Hey, look at that.
I'm in.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command.
Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section. The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the floor. Looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now and find a way to get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here. Watch our backs.
Nice. I'm in.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command.
Ready to go.
Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section.
Transmitter should be in control.
We'll have to keep heading down for now. Find a way to get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off the main chamber.
Yes.
Watch our backs.
Yes.
Engine Corp. Power restored. Thermal engine fueled. Primed.
Hey.
And standing by for your command.
Over here. Get him.
Consider it done.
Looks like we've secured the core. Let's head up to the control.
Paladin.
All right, check your corners and keep it quiet.
Going down.
Sensor reading detected.
Anywhere. Fan out and check the synth remains. They may have been after the transmitter as well.
I guess they aren't gonna need that anymore.
Service elevator to the surface.
Paladin Dance.
Enough chatter. We've got a job to do.
Going up.
bunker looks clear. Let's move out. Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
So, what would be expected of me if I joined?
You're not seriously thinking about joining the Brotherhood, are you? General?
You'd be under my command, and I'd expect you to follow orders. No more mercenary work. This is the real thing. You'd have access to advanced military weapons, as well as your own personal suit of power armor. Most importantly, you'd have the Brotherhood at your back, ready to spill its own blood to keep you alive. Offer still stands. Can we count on you?
I don't know.
I know the Brotherhood has all the fancy toys, but don't forget about your responsibility to lead the Minutemen.
It's a big decision, so I understand your hesitation. If you decide you want to become one of us, you know where we are. Good luck.
Sight lines, plenty of hard cover. Whoever set this up knew what they were doing.
Paladin Dance. Glad to see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir?
Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Had some help from our new friend. I've offered her a place on our team, but I'm not sure she's willing to accept. In the meantime, she's welcome to take shelter here, as long as she doesn't get in our way. There's still a place for you in the Brotherhood.
Don't have the guts to join up?
If you want it. There's still a place for you in the Brotherhood, if you want it.
I still wanna think about it.
Suit yourself. You know where to find us when you're...
You should reconsider joining the Brotherhood of Steel. We need people like you.
Hey.
Okay, this is what I've got.
Anything I can help carry?
Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
I just want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
You're listening to, Diamond City Radio. If you're listening at all. I mean, here's Butcher Pete by, Roy Brown. It's probably about a butcher.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Carla.
Need to pick something up? Route's pretty long from here.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Yeah, keep your shirt on.
That was the ink spots with "It's all over but the crying," because that part never really stops. I mean, the song ended, ironically, but the crying mentioned in the song never stops. Coming to you from, the jeweled green, the green, I mean, the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. It's Diamond City Radio. If you found out a family member was suffering from a addiction, you might, I don't know, have an intervention. Or, I guess, you could write a song about it.
Some days are harder than others. But even the hard days get easier.
Perfect. Thank you.
Undecided by Ella Fitzgerald. I know the feeling, Ella. I know the feeling. Well, here's a, unexpected bit of news. I heard that a group of soldiers... Is it knights? Soldiers? Constabulary? What are we calling them now? Soldiers from the Brotherhood of Steel were spotted in the Commonwealth. Sounds like they were, well, they were kind of in trouble at the Cambridge police station. They were in pretty bad shape for a while. But the Vault Dweller showed up and gave him a hand. Or a gun. Or something. The Vault Dweller helped them, is what I'm trying to say. Guess they'll probably be on their way soon then. Right? Oh, we're gonna die! Oh! This is a song about easy living.
You sure that's worth taking with us?
It's like here in Diamond City, am I right? Don't answer.
Carla, you again. Here to trade?
Sure. Let's take a look.
I got a little bit of everything.